He got really upset, so he pulled up to the side and told me to get off his bus by use of obscene language by telling me that. I said, I'm not getting off the bus, guy. I did nothing wrong. He came to the side, opened up the door, and pulled me out of the bus to the ground. At the same time he did that, Ministry of Transport was passing at the same time. They saw everything, and they recorded, and they told me to go ahead in town and make a complaint about it.